Super Mario Christmas Party 2021. So guys, I am doing another Xander Brow reaction video, and this one is the Christmas special. And I know it came out on December... What, does YouTube not even show the date anymore? What the fuck? YouTube, whatever. Came out during Christmas time, and it's almost February. I've been late. Let's do this. Hey,
Luigi, come help me set up the Christmas decorations.
But Mario, the game is on.
What? The football season is over.
No, I'm talking about Smash Bros.
Oh.
Smash Bros? Ooh,
the game is on. Who's saying?
Oh,
it's
sick.
Versus. Versus. Little Mac. All right.
I think Snake wins.
So it's true. You really do put the little in Little Mac.
Talk a lot of smack for somebody whose snake isn't that solid.
Oh! Oh! Okay. We've got all these weapons on. Well, I mean, yeah, Snake. Yeah, I love how you're not even blind. Little Mac.
That was awesome.
Well, you know what? They would be perfect to invite for the Christmas party.
Wait, there's a Christmas party?
Yeah, the annual Mushroom Kingdom Christmas party.
Okay, Mario.
Wait, did you steal that from Mitch Alvarez? I feel like there was a point where Mario said, yeah.
The third Mario party.
I'm chugging a liter.
Hey, Shady. You're just getting drunk? Gotcha. I mean... Wow. Snake actually had alcohol on him. What's up, Wario? You got blonde hair? That's what you play on Christmas? Okay.
Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, Peach? You're out of alcohol, Snake. Or not. What the f- They're just all getting fucking wasted. Nice. Oh god, Link, what the fuck? And the dog's like, what the hell? How much you want to bet you guys actually got drunk while filming this? It wouldn't surprise me. Well, jingle bells say, I don't know the lyrics that well.
Get north, there's nothing wrong.
What? Oh, like how Thanos was right? What the hell? Toad? What? Why? What the fuck? Why is he chasing Mario? That's so fun. Ba-bomb. Wow. That's stock footage, isn't it? That's gotta be stock footage. Oh yeah, it is. Hands down.
Hello?
Luigi.
Oh hey, Toad, what's up?
We need your help.
What for? Is there a mansion you need to fill?
No, Luigi. Mario stole a bunch of Christmas presents. Mushrooms.
Right. Oh, yeah. He had the bag over him.
Oh, that's not going to happen. I'll take care of this officer.
It's Detective, you ungrateful little bitch.
Okay. Where's Snake? I can hear his Metal Gear Solid theme playing. There he is. Is this a dream or is this real? I feel like it's a dream.
Mario. Where are my presents, Mario?
Weren't they at the apartment?
They were, but now they're not.
Oh, have you checked again?
I haven't. But that's not the point. You have my presents.
Those aren't the presents. Those are my laundry.
My presents.
No.
They're my presents.
Hey, wait, they're poison.
What?
Yes, that is your present, but it is not really your present. It's been swapped with a poison mushroom.
Oh, well, that's the case. I feel like
there's
some poison, but
yeah, right.
Carry on.
But wait, people think I have the present. I need a disguise.
What's your disguise?
Perfect.
Oh, yeah. You serious? Okay, I'm gonna make that into a meme, bro. I swear to God.
Give it back. No, it's mine.
It's mine. Oh, Link.
Hey, Luigi.
Wait, Link?
I got you.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for my Christmas present. I didn't get any.
Oh, you and I
might Mario stole it. Or maybe somebody framed him, probably.
What?
I bet you right now it was the Grinch.
Sorry, their names are so similar.
Oh,
or was it Bowser? I don't fucking know.
Age of communication is so
weird. I need a rest.
Me after a long day of work. What? Why is Wario in a box?
What are you doing in Snake's box?
Oh, I've been given orders to find you and bring you in. Oh, and it's a cool hoodie.
True.
Well, come with me, Mario, and we can walk away from this whole thing.
What? No, I'm not stealing them for myself. These are poison mushrooms.
What do you mean?
Yeah, someone replaced the presents with poison mushrooms. I stole them so they wouldn't die.
But they were already after you, so you couldn't explain. Makes sense. But who would want to poison the Christmas present?
Bowser? I bet you right now it's Bowser.
Peach. Peach. Bowser.
I mean,
he loves Christmas. I found out the hard way.
Bitches be bitches. Oh. Honestly, Bowser kind of looks like Ganondorf right now. I noticed that you're using Rebus Light for the fireballs now. Beam sword time. Yay. Alright.
You will never stop Christmas, Bowser.
What? I love Christmas.
Wait.
Wait,
so you need to say that the poison mushroom...
Okay, that's a load of shit right there.
No!
Well, that goes my theory.
It's the best time of the year!
What?
Well, good luck, Mario. Thanks, Mario. I'll see you later.
Sir, do you have clearance?
What do you mean? It's me, Mario.
You can't just enter the Mushroom Kingdom willy-nilly during the holidays. Do you have clearance?
Alright, well, I haven't done this in a while, so...
Do you have actual identification?
How do you not know who he is?
Sir.
How do you not know who the hell he is, though?
No, it's actually... It's no big deal. I'll be on my way.
Suit yourself.
What fish
thing do you play?
You're just gonna shoot him already?
You can run, but you can't hide.
Okay, that's interesting.
Mario, you can't go this way. There's too many guards. Follow me.
Okay.
How did Mario get a gun? What the fuck? Oh, this is random.
You're on your own. I got a shit.
Fucking A.
Hey, are the players safe?
Yes, I hit them. I think they're safe.
All right, good. Keep me updated.
Oh.
Shady, what the fuck?
That was a close one. I need help getting past the guards. It's almost Christmas time. Now, who can I call? Hello?
Hey, who has this number?
Oh, hey, it's Michael Bemis.
For anyone who can help me get into the Mushroom Kingdom.
Mario.
What? Oh.
Chris! Hit the camera!
Sorry, sir. Wrong number.
Get the camera!
Alright, well, that was a bust. Hello?
Hey, Mario, how you doing?
Follow,
yeah,
what?
Yeah, I'm over here. Doing my stuff. Yeah. I'm
Waluigi,
good.
Why are you...
I'm doing a party. When's it gonna be that? Oh. You already did it. Okay. It's fine. I mean, yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I'm just, you know, doing my thing. Here.
Yeah, you're fucking dumping garbage.
Don't worry about me.
Let's
go ahead and...
Also, why is the audio all fucked up? And why... Are you not showing Mario? I don't know. Bitch.
Hello?
Hello.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
I need help.
His mom.
It's a scam.
What? No, this is not a scam. What are you talking about?
What's your operating number?
Ma'am, I...
Well, you be careful out there, young man.
What are you, my mother? All right, one last opportunity. Here we go. Let's go. Yes, hello? I think I have the right man for the job. Is this Knife Stalker?
Yes, this is Knife Stalker. How can I help
you? Yeah, there's me. I did a cameo.
Thank you. I think I'm getting in the Mushroom Kingdom.
Oh, you need to take a passageway to the Mushroom Kingdom. No problem, Mario. You take the pool area.
The pool area? Of course. Ah, thank you.
Anytime, Mario. Thanks. And I'm getting paid this time, right?
Yeah, I'll pay you. Just in a...
Wow.
You might be the man Knivestalker sent to gain secret access to the kingdom.
Yes, and... Wait. Kemek? Is that you?
Yes. Bowser thought it was necessary for me to get an extra job for the holidays. Get a little extra Christmas cash.
Ah, right. Well, this is the correct way, right? No guards?
No guards except for me. But there is a password. Say it, you may pass.
Password? Money?
Money!
That's correct.
But?
Just like you without a mushroom, it's a little bit short.
Fine. How much more?
Not as short as your penis.
$200 I don't have $200 more.
Well, I guess you're not getting past.
I...
Well, since it's Christmas, I'm feeling generous. Whatever's in your pockets will do.
Come on, Kimmich, just let me pass. I am...
Money? You don't. In case you didn't remember.
Yeah, this is Kamek you're dealing with. Like, come on, Mario. Use your beam sword or something. I don't know. Don't be a little... Oh. That's a cool effect, by the way. Damn, all right.
Have you had enough?
Never.
Never.
Okay, for now. Okay, I've had enough. Wait, I have something better than money than I can give you.
I'm not that type of wizard, Mario.
No, I found this.
Where'd you get this?
It's all yours if you let me pass.
This will do nice. Well,
thank you.
Oh. Why'd you hit his ass? What the fuck? Are you gay for Mario or something, Kamek? Like, come on.
King Bowser? Oh, 1 second. The reception on this is terrible. There we go. It's always how you let somebody through the gate. It's not ever how are you. No, I didn't let somebody through the gate. Yeah, it's fine. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Merry Christmas.
Because when does Bowser give a shit about you? One clean shaven Luigi later.
Luigi? Mario? What happened, Mario?
Luigi?
Mario, where are all the presents?
And the soldiers put out the bounty on me, didn't he?
We're all really worried about
you. Look, Luigi, I have to take the presents.
Why? Because it's Super Mario?
Because the presents were poisoned. Somebody poisoned the presents at the party. At first, I thought it was Peach, but then I realized I could not control my actions.
Who would dare poison the presents? And if not Peach, then who?
We're gonna find out now, right?
No. Not you. Shut up.
Hello, Luigi. It was never Mario. It was all.
You tricked me! Alright, that was a good twist, though.
Me. Christmas is dead. It's not happening this year.
Why suck the joy out of Christmas?
Oh, yeah? Ebenezer
what
Scrooge.
What about spreading the Christmas light? Why do you do these?
Well, Luigi, turns out I got a tip from
I love how you're wearing.
And it turns out she hates Christmas. What did I do?
Skeleton. It can use force lightning. Interesting. Gloves. Use your beam sword, Luigi. You have one, right? What the?
You think you can win, Luigi?
No, but I think I know someone who would.
What?
Link.
Oh, nice shot. Thanks, Link.
Okay, then.
Mario, are you alright?
I think so. Mamma mia. That guy's been in my head for a month.
Do you think Shadow Mario's been the one sitting on the front with this whole time?
Or me?
Oh, yeah. Most definitely.
Oh, it wasn't. It wasn't.
Well, we did it, guys. We saved Christmas.
Woo!
Link, you failed.
Hello?
Well, congratulations, everyone. You actually saved Christmas. Now, get back over here, Mario. You actually stole my president by accident. I need you to get the fuck over here, because I'm not playing with you, motherfucker.
Hey, hold things, will you?
What the...
Link, did you get him?
What?
Don't let Mario take my present.
I'm pretty sure I just saw lightning right there.
Well, don't worry. I know other weapons. Other than a bow.
Oh!
Oh, Mario, what have you learned? Check the presents before you take them.
I get that reference. Boom! Link 2 looking ass. Bro, what the fuck? Okay then. Any post-credit scenes? No. Okay, not gonna lie, that was a pretty good special. That was pretty good. It was pretty good. The twist was pretty good. I like the reference that Shady made to Link 2, the one that we shall not talk about. It was pretty good. Pretty entertaining. So, Merry late Christmas, and thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. Bye.